Okay, what's going on, guys? Friendly Neighborhood Gamer Jagger here. Or Jagger here, Friendly Neighborhood Gamer. I sometimes get my intro mixed up. Just give it some time. But alright, so today I'm bringing you guys Firewatch. Now here's the thing, this is going to be like a special video, right? There's no editing. I'm not going to edit this at all. And it's going to be like, I'm going to try to get as much done as I can in like about, I want to say maybe an hour or two. So it's gonna be like a mini series. There was a radio here. As a matter of fact, hold on, I just totally forgot. So, alright, that noise, which was my phone, hold on. So, I got this thing that, like, it charges your phone. It's a portable charger. See? This is the thing where it's charging my phone. So, that's what I was doing in, like, the beginning of the video. So I haven't played this game in like about a few months, cause my channel, I don't want to say that it went down. I don't want to say that it went down, but you know, it was just like, all right, sorry guys, I have to plug my headset into my monitor. I'm just getting used to the controls again. Yeah, the thing is just that I took hiatus on my channel because my internet was really crappy. I remember getting this. I mean, you know, if you guys watch, you know, I'm gonna try not to, like, you know, be too distracted, and I'm gonna just like play as much as I can straight through. I was just putting the volume up on my monitor. Alright. So, south, west, and north. So, she said, go back to the lake, which is over there. And then she said there should be a canyon. Two Forks Lookout. So I'm assuming that I have to follow this canyon down until I get to the right there. Mule Point. I'm assuming that's where I gotta go. So, alright, cool. Let me get my boombox. And let's be on the way. Alright, just push play. Zoom in. Nope, this is not the right way. So, yeah, man, how are you guys doing? Am I crouched down or something?
Pears.
What?
Is this some sort of code I missed? Are we evacuating or something? Then what then?
I'm doing a crossword and I figured out the theme. It's homonyms.
Am I stuck? So I heard that.
What do you know? People with shitty manners drink shitty beer.
What? You don't like a cold glass of light on a hot day?
No, I do. But then again, I didn't say my manners were good. There are these fucking bitter bugs, though, that's for sure.
Oh. Don't throw the radio, man. Sorry guys, there's gonna be times where I just like zone out because I'm focused. So damn, is that the only song your radio plays? Alright, yeah, so. Yeah, if you guys, you know, see on my channel. I did like, what, 2 episodes of this, I think? And, yeah, I had like, you know, I think the last game that I did was Final Fantasy, and then I just like, you know, stopped uploading because my internet. Alright, I would think I'm gonna just leave the radio because it's driving me nuts. If you want to know how I feel about you, just press play, guys. Nah, I'm gonna stop. But, oh, wait, is this the canyon? Yes, it is. So, my... Yeah, I was right. I gotta go down there. Or, that's what she said to do. So, let's get a move on. Up over this. And let's just keep on moving. So, the reason behind me doing this or wanting to do this is because, you know, I thought, you know, like, it got to a point where, you know, this game is very chill. I got this game and I think the game was called The Witness. Those two games are probably the most peaceful games other than Minecraft. Those two games are the most peaceful games I've ever played in my life. I'm pretty sure there's more peaceful games out there, but as far as like the ones that I have, and in a sense, I find Sleeping Dog kind of peaceful, but. Ooh. Okay. So. In a sense, yeah. In a sense, I find Sleeping Dogs kind of peaceful. It's like my third favorite game. But, you know. it got to a point where, you know, I was like, I was just kind of like, you know, huh, is this where I have to go? Oh no, it's down the river some more. Alright, cool. So it got to a point where, you know, I was kind of beginning to question, like, the state of my channel. You know, like, I was like, was that rain? Wow, what? That's crazy. Alright, cool. Let me get a move on. So she said it's out north. Yo, you hear the sound of that? It just sounds so real. Like, it sounds like it's. Yo, I thought it was, like, really raining for a second. I think she said that the codes for all of them is 1, 2, 3, 4. Huh, would you look at that? What do we have in here? Oh, bet I'm gonna need that. Oh, wow, it's dead. Oh, God. Never mind. Okay. Oh, no. I mean, have respect, man. Put it back in there. There you go. Close that. So, it seems like... Alright, I got some new map information. So, nah. Not to get sidetracked. Jesus Christ! I guess I have to go through this cave, then. Right.
But in the cave, I don't know, rocks, NFS tells people not to go too far in there. It's pretty dangerous.
So
I say, fuck it. You're a grown man, you can go where you want.
Great. Used to go caving with someone back in Colorado. She loved it. Might be great to explore it sometime this summer.
Well, that could be fun. Obviously, be very careful.
It doesn't seem that dangerous.
I thought that would be funny. Hardy, hardy, hardy. Very funny. Yo, this thunder is unreal, yo. Nah, I keep getting, like, distracted. But, you know, it got to a point where I was, like, beginning to question the state of my YouTube channel and my content. Granted, I'm not really, you know.
There's some guy out here giving me the creeps.
The creeps? Wait, he's looking at you?
That's so weird.
I don't think so.
Henry, there's something I...
This foolish woman, what's the matter? Why are you gonna wait until I get here to be like, yo, you gotta stay away from this area, there's hyenas over there. But, you know, to, detour really quick, you know, I'm not nobody, I have like 20 subscribers. Big deal, you know, and I have huge dreams of, you know, I dream big, you know. My grandma always taught me that, you know, and, yeah, granted, you know, I'm nobody, but I was just like, I was getting decent traffic, like, you know, kind of in the beginning. I wasn't getting like hundreds of views, not, you know, but people would still watch it, my stuff, and I thought it was cool, and I'm like, hey, this is kind of cool, you know. Some people would even comment, and I'm like, yo, this is awesome. And, you know, I was like, dang, man, like, my content is so stale and dry, you know. So I was like, damn, I don't even know. Like, you know, I was just like, I don't even know. But then, you know, from some of the people that I'm subscribed to, you know, I want to say Corey Kenshin, you know, Dashy, Jericho, these three guys in particular, and Maximilian Dude, to a sense, these three guys, they really, like, you know, just watching their videos, you know, they're going through, you know, their life problems and, you know, their issues that they deal with in life, you know what I mean? And that, you know, they go through situations that helped them be better or want to be a better person, you know, or want to grow from things, you know. And just watching some of the videos, I was just moved by it. I was like, yo, damn, man. Like, you know, I just thought it was awesome. So, you know, thanks to those guys, you know, I want to continue my YouTube channel, man. And we in here, you know, like, it's still room for me to grow on here, you know, with editing and, you know, just the direction of my channel. And, you know, all I can say is that, you know, whoever's watching this, or if you got this far in my video, there's more to come. Trust me. It's a pinky promise. Trust me. Can I not get up here? Man, this is a banging view. Is that north? Northeast. So, nah, I heard something crazy about, like, the ending of this game. When I saw this game, I think they revealed it at E3 or something, like, 2015 or 2014. I don't remember. They showed some gameplay of this at a certain E3. Oh, that sucks. So, you know, what was that? I just said to report something. What did it say to report? I didn't want to come down this way. You know, I was like, yo, this game looks so crazy because of, the gameplay that they showed. It looked really interesting. One of the reasons why I got it. And, you know, yeah, no, I had, I don't remember, it was from one of my friends. That dude was standing right here, I think. I'm not sure from who, I don't remember who it was from, but somebody told me, like, the ending is crazy or something like that. So, I mean, it kind of doesn't really matter which way I choose, I just gotta choose a way. So, I don't know. I'm kind of excited to see. Oh, there we go. Thoroughfare Lookout, Delilah's Tower. Alright, my boy, let's pick up the pace. So how you guys doing? You guys doing alright? Jesus, my dude.
Well, that trail isn't closed anymore.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I took care of the black path. It was backbreaking, but, you know, anything for the service.
Well, thank you.
Anytime.
Let's see, Beartooth Point. 6 miles to the north. 1.3 miles to the north. Alright, I guess this is my tower.
So it's just the outhouse then, in terms of going to the bathroom?
You're a man, Henry. You can go wherever you want. Well, number one at least. And, full disclosure, I pee wherever I want as well.
I don't think there's any fictional character I hate more than Forrest Burns.
Henry, as an employee of the Forest Service, that is treason.
Yeah, well, he really freaked me out as a kid.
He inspired me to spend bulk of my 30s keeping the wilderness safe.
A shrink would have a field day with you.
Thanks, Mom.
What kind of name is Forrest Burns anyway?
Well, that would be a pun, Hank. A glorious pun.
I went to junior high with a guy named Royal Butts.
That's actually kind of funny. Can you skip any of this conversation?
Well, Royal's mom Flo was a bit of a trendsetter.
Wow, that's actually kind of funny.
Yeah, well, it's still better than Forrest Burns.
That's how you say Burns? That's weird.
So this generator is all the power I've got out here.
Wait. Alright. Notes and docket. Oh, alright, cool. Alright. I gotta be honest. This dude is kind of funny. It's still gross. I actually like it. Well, considering the fact that I feel like I'm being watched, I think I'm gonna just jet in here. Cinderbox?
What can I do for you?
Well, my typewriter is on the ground, outside of my tower.
You write?
Yeah, look, the wind? No. How the hell?
You should get inside.
Fuck me.
So, that's a sign of a dude being in my stuff? That's just totally not weird at all. Who would sign up for this job? Don't get me wrong, hey, it's peaceful, you know. Yeah, you gotta stop teens. Broken glass.
Someone broke in.
Yeah, you heard me. Holy smokes.
There's glass everywhere.
Why does he walk so slow? I low-key... Coming up here is annoying. He walks so slow.
Okay, I put in a call.
What can they do about it? Will they catch whoever did it?
This is the Forest Service, Henry. They're not exactly Hawaii 5-0. Target for violence.
Great.
Facts. Just tell me where to find that heat.
Well, I sure don't know.
So. Oh, wow. That was pretty fast. So, we're going to do like a full deposition on this game. You know what I mean? Like, I'm talking about. I'm going in right now. Like, we are about to hit 30 minutes of footage. And, yeah, I'm just gonna, I want to say, you know, picture it like this is a live stream. That's the thing. I saw Jericho when Horizon Zero Dawn came out. You know, Jericho, that was the thing. He live streamed his games. There was nothing in the cup. I'm up. Oh. I forgot you gotta do this.
I'm awake. Awake. What's your problem?
Our problem.
Sorry, our problem.
That storm knocked out the phone line I used to talk to the service, which means we're cut off. I tried radioing out, and that's not working either. I don't really know why that would be the case.
There's no backup?
The backup is the 2-day hike out of here.
So, that's a no?
Save for later. Drop, examine. Irish. Look at this. Look at this. I just think it's cool how you can move this around. Seems like we about to be litty on our trip. Alright. Shirley of the Canyon. Alright, let's get a move on. Any slower, my boy, I would gladly appreciate it. There you go. It's funny because I was going to say, I wish they had a map that you can survey communication lines north of the canyon to Thor 4 trailhead north of the canyon, north. So I have to go in this direction. Never eat soggy waffles. I learned that in school. Don't judge me. So I'm going to have to go. I just got to go north then. Okay. Looks like I'm going to be litty tonight, or like later on. I was saying the thing about Jericho's videos is that I didn't leave this open. I hear a fly. Yo, you can hear almost everything. The thing about Jericho's videos is that, or you know, the videos that are going to be like this, that I want to say. Is that he's like live streaming them. Now I could live stream this game, but you know, and just export the video from Twitch, but I just feel like there'd be no one watching. Not that I don't mind, you know, sometimes I stream and like, you know, nobody ever really, like I had streamed earlier, I was streaming Spelunky. And sometimes, you know, a few people stop by to watch that. Sometimes they do, sometimes they don't. But not earlier today when I streamed for about maybe like, I want to say maybe like an hour or two. And I would normally stream for like, well, depending on the day, You know, the most I'd ever stream is like 3 to 4 hours. And I just kind of feel more comfortable, you know, not live streaming, because I can like openly talk more. It's weird. Because it's just, you know, I think it would be weird. It's equivalent. Like, I just think it would be weird if I was just openly talking and there was nobody there. That's equivalent to what I'm doing right now. My family, they say I'm a little crazy, so. Now I'm just... Oh, God, please. Just kidding. Where's that cave at? Oh, it's right over here. Cold morning fog.
It's actually pretty damn cold out here.
Roger that. Warms up fast. Mornings are cold and colder though, right?
Yeah, they are.
What did you get up to down there? I mean, what's life like?
I just spend a lot of time with Julia.
Oh, so you have someone there.
Well.
But you're taking a little break. I'm sorry, can you hold that thought?
Sure, just gonna keep hiking and hoping it warms up.
Heyo, I don't think so. Why have you? Okay, good. No, I don't think he has any idea. I'm absolutely sure.
What's going on here?
Hey, sorry about that. Anyway, Julia, girlfriend? Ex? Sorry, I don't mean to pry.
Who was that?
Who was who?
I don't think he has any idea. What was that?
what?
You left your button pressed or something.
Henry, that call was work. I was just talking to... Actually, it's not really your business. Why are you freaking out?
It's a simple question. She's annoyed. What do I care if she's annoyed? She acting shady for. Why she acting shady for? This game is interesting. I could have just spoke about Julia, but you know. Hey man, I'm not obligated to trust you. I could quit this job if I actually want. Hey man. I don't get it. You act shady, and when you get caught for acting shady, the person that caught you acting shady is the bad one? How does that work? How? In what universe? And where? How? When? How does that work? What? Oh, it's the sun. I thought it was something. Cache. I don't know how to say this word. Is it cache or cache? I look so red. It's not even funny. Look at my lips. That's so bad. Whew. It's the... The balance that I put for my... Hold on, let me do this. Configure. See how red I am? Look at that. Oh. No, let me stop playing now. A little better. So yeah, can someone tell me what that word is? Because I was watching, you know, this anime called Soul Eater, and there's a witch in that show, and I just find it funny how there's like one witch. Well, there's like about three, but you know, her name's Medusa. Funny, it's actually funny. She's a witch in that show. It's called Soul Eater. And she says kashashe. And I'm reading the subtitles. And this is how you spell that word that she said. Bam. Right there. So can someone tell me what that word, how you pronounce that word, really? I don't know. If somebody's watching this far into the show. I said show like this isn't... What am I saying? Boom, 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 boom. Been watching some Yu Yu Hakusho. Show's awesome. It's actually none of my business. Is she crazy? I'm still mad about that. Is she nuts? She's annoyed. She stepped up. What? What do I care?
I can see the wire you're talking about. It looks like it's in good shape from here.
Follow it up to the top of the trail if you can. You can head back as soon as you give me the all clear.
Got it.
Huh. When this element is thoroughfare 5 miles ahead, 2 miles ahead.
Can you see the communication wires from where you are?
I can see the poles, but I have no idea if the wire's in good shape or not. They run a good distance up to a spot called Beartooth Point. You just need to walk along them all the way up there and make sure everything's in shipshape.
How can you even see? What? Oh, look at this. How are you supposed to see through the tiny little peak? How?
Hey, I can see your tower. I suppose that means you can see me.
Yeah, well enough.
You wake up pretty early then, huh?
As soon as the sun comes up. Forest Service really frowns on us putting up curtains for some reason.
No, I just covered my head with my pillow. It seems to do the trick. So we really can't reach anyone any other way than these wires?
What else do you suggest? Smoke signals?
Just seems dangerous.
Well, if they don't hear from me for a few days, they'll send someone out, but I'd rather it not come to that.
Hey, I found a structure that might have been an outhouse once, I think.
Whoa, you don't need my permission to go to the bathroom, but, you know, use abandoned shitters at your own peril.
You mean... I'm in the right area?
Yeah, the wire runs quite a ways north. Just follow it up to the point that I mentioned.
I'm trying to, like, talk to her as much as I can to, like, you know, see if she, like, possibly brings that up or that conversation up again. I don't know. No, I was saying earlier, you know, when this element is added to the fact that, like, there's, like, some other people out here, you know, like... Like how that dude was just standing there looking at me. And, you know, it you know, it gives a kind of eerie feeling. I feel like I'm being watched, like, all the time. It's kind of cool. Like, he could be hiding anywhere over here, yo. Just food for thought, you know what I'm saying? Oh, I thought the wire was messed up. I was about to say. Oh. How? What? How do you see her tower? Are you serious? Is you serious? Oh, the map. That's what I was trying to get out this whole time. Oh, alright, cool. I'm about to hit the, whatever that word is, cache 302 or cache 302, whatever, man. English language is interesting. It's very odd. People say it's like the hardest language to learn. I find that crazy. Look, there it goes right there. Like, what is this, bro? How do you even get up there? Not this way. So this dude that's out of shape, who was just so exhausted from climbing rocks, could run this long and this fast? Get out of there. Oh.
Whoa, I found a turtle. Maybe it's a tortoise. It's a thing with a shell.
find something.
It's actually pretty cute.
Hey, little guy.
Well, Henry, if you decide you wanted to keep you company, nobody will mind.
Oh, that's so sick.
What do I call it? Looks like a,
Turt Reynolds. Mayhem Jr., It's a Secret, Shelley Duvall.
No, actually, I think I'll come up with this thing's name on my own. Something real special.
What a lucky creature.
I'll adopt you, little guy. Where did he... Love Turts. That's cool. Where did he put them? Yo, this is so dumb, yo. Oh, look, a note. Let's examine this note first. Oh, we could just press triangle. 86? 1986? Dave, hey, yo. I got your note, needing to talk, and sorry I didn't track you down. I've been looking for you all day. Figured you'd be out near the canyon helping those grad students, but I guess not. I don't even know how I could really help. Anyway, we're co-workers, you know? Amigos, profesionales. If you need someone to throw a case back with and go time traveling, Ron's your guy, but I'm not great with the life stuff. You get it later on. Why would I keep this? Can I just put this down in here?
Who are these guys, Ron and Dave? They're leaving notes for each other in the boxes. Is there any chance one of them was that guy I saw in the canyon? You know, the guy with the flashlight?
No, they're both rangers. They're not out here this season. I didn't really know them that well, but I always assumed the only thing Ron cared about was chasing tail and getting loaded. It's somehow comforting to know that he was able to keep up a correspondence with someone who wasn't going to send him his Polaroid.
Should I keep this? I mean, why would I? I just don't understand. Nah, you know what? I'm gonna keep it. Just to be safe. Is this the, am I going the right way? Semi, kind of. Let's see here. Oh, no, this is a dead end, so I'm gonna have to go back down. Or is it? What's over here? Nothing. Nope. I thought there was like something over here in the cut, but what the? I can't. This looks like somebody was like, oh, never mind. I thought it looked like somebody was like planting crops or something. Who's out there? Show yourself. This dude was climbing rocks, and then when he got to the top, was like, and then he fell. He fell over. Look at how far he could run without getting tired or anything. Huh. Video games nowadays. Oh, so, you know, why I'm doing this is because, you know, the thing is just...
Guess what?
What is it?
There's a bunch of empty cans up here.
Same as before?
Yep.
These fucking kids.
Why do you think they'd be up here?
Hell if I know, and they better have stayed away from our communication stuff.
Oh, okay. Is that it? Alright. The reason why I'm doing this is just because, you know, I started this game series. Another game that I'm going to do is Dishonored 2.
Well, I hopped down a drop and now I can't climb back up.
That is a pickle.
I could just keep hiking, but I figured I should let you know in case I get myself trapped out here.
How adventurous of you.
I've been doing a lot more climbing out here than I expected.
Walking through branches, cool. Another reason, a reason why, you know, is because I started this game and, you know, I was going to finish it through like a walkthrough series, like episode 1, episode 2, 3, you know, like, the Rad Brat, for example, that's his profession is walkthroughs, like gameplay walkthroughs. And, you know, I thought, you know, That's what it came down to. Is this going to be a walkthrough channel? You know what I mean? And I mean, certain games, yeah, you know, I wouldn't mind. Like, I started that game. Slender the Arrival for the PS4 version. And, you know, I'd like to see the end of that game with my own eyes and my own experience. You know, you could watch it through various people on YouTube. You know, people back in the day, they were playing, like, everybody and their mom was playing that game. But, you know, I thought, why not? And another game that I'm going to do or like to do is Dishonored 2. So, yeah. Did it say report something? Oh, let me guess. Her tower? Probably said to report her tower or something. I thought there was somebody behind me. Utility pole. I just think it's lame how you can't walk on certain rocks to get a view. Like, yo, this is crazy. Like, this is such a crazy view.
Hey, so the wire is definitely down out there. I just found it.
That's actually good to hear. I can send someone out to fix it. Good find.
Yeah, the thing is, it doesn't look like the wind. It looks like it was cut deliberately.
I had a feeling it was the girls.
Wait for them to wander off and wreck their camp. Something that would make a teenage girl run home to mommy and daddy.
I'll find them.
Thanks.
But I am going to need a raise.
Can I report this?
I'd start by hiking back towards your tower and just keep an eye out for anything that would lead you to them.
Oh, come on. Well, yep, it's the girls then. But, that's so vague, though. So, you know, these girls, I just feel like, you know, they had to be kind of drunk to have this much bear. Just, how do you carry this much bear on you? That's the question. How do you carry this much beer? Oh, wait a minute. I've been to this lake. Supply drop. So it seems like I'm probably going to have to meet them there. Or probably at Kashashe or Kash, whatever, man. 241. That friggin' word is so annoying. Oh, what's this? You could climb down here. Here goes another bear can. Oh, look right there. Were they racing or something? The cans are scattered everywhere. There's one up there. Like, can you crouch? Like, why is there no crouch? Let's see here. Did they come this way? Haven't seen a bear can yet.
I've got an overgrown trail here.
Yeah, that'll happen.
So I'm screwed when it comes to getting past it?
Mm-hmm. Screwed until you clear yourself, yeah.
Great. Well, if I come across some tools, I'll add groundskeeping to my ever-increasing list of responsibilities.
Where am I? So, it couldn't have come... Calm. What am I saying? They couldn't have come this way. Let's get a move on. I'm not... I'll be honest. I'm just really thinking about what I was saying earlier. If I should have live streamed this or not. Sweet Jesus.
Tell you all this climbing, jumping, freaking vigorous.
Just wait for the rest of the summer when you'll be sitting on your fat ass 14 hours a day.
Thorfair region supply drop. 4 miles to the north. Two forks. I could care two forks. So let's see, where we at though? Wait, hold on. 2 miles? This is 2 miles. Are you serious? And then what's this? Oh, 0.2 miles. Sweet lord. I guess I'll go this way because since the supply drop is a little bit closer. Look how peaceful this is. Alright, let's get a move on. No signs of bear anywhere. Mm-mm. 60 feet. And Thorfair Lookout is in the next 4 miles in this direction. That's actually kind of far. I love how when you pick up the map, it shows you what your objective is. I think that's cool. Oh. What have we here? Why would you put all the codes as 1, 2, 3, 4? Why? Two forks. Spruce. So I can report this? Cool. There's absolutely nothing in here. Why is it locked? Hadouken.
Hey, I'm out at a ravine. What's this thing that spans across it?
That is how you get to my sector.
No kidding. Well, let me hike over.
Well, it's locked up and mainly for emergencies. I've never actually used it. Rangers use it from time to time, but that's it.
Help! Oh, God, it's an emergency!
Oh, really?
You got me.
Yeah, I got eyes on a tornado. I gotta get out of here.
A tornado in the heart of the Rockies?
Yes!
Holy
oh, God. Hey Toots, the name isn't Hank, I told you already. That was actually fun. I love people who are that, like, you know, they have a sense of humor. I love, if you exist, which you do, I love you. You're awesome. People like that are hilarious, man. Hoo 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 hoo. Don't fall. Carabiner?
There's an abandoned pack out here.
And it's not one of the teens?
No, it looks like it was lost a long time ago.
Well, you could always pilfer it for supplies.
Oh, God.
Well, I am flush with ropes now. That pack was full of them, in decent condition, too. There's enough rope here that I could just leave them hooked up, I think. Oh, get this. This pack came with one of those cardboard single-use cameras.
With pictures left?
Yeah, you only used 3 or 4.
Neato.
Thank you, Brian Goodwin.
Wait, who?
The bag had the name Brian Goodwin sewn into the top.
Huh.
Do you know him? Keep in touch, you and the Goodwin kid?
Nah, I took off pretty unceremoniously. What's a 40-year-old woman gonna do with a teenage pen pal?
Good point.
Anyway, so it goes. Have fun with that camera. Try not to snap anything that would scar a photo dome employee.
I don't know, I got a lot of hiking to do. Might get bored.
Well, I'm bored as rocks, so I'll keep you company while you find those girls, huh?
I'll keep you company when you find those girls, huh? Stupid broad. Don't fall. Last time you fell, it was horrible. It was actually kind of funny, to be honest with you. Oh, another one? Is it even necessary? You could just slide down this, bro. Why you gotta waste the rope for? Those girls are evil, man. Now that I think about it, why would you cut telephone lines? Cut them. Why would you cut them, of all the things? You could have just, like, bent them up or something so, you know, like, the service would be really bad, but cut them? All because I ruined your party at the... Are you serious, bro? They were skinny dipping. If you watched the previous Firewatch video, they were in the pool. Like, they were just skinny dipping. And I just came like, yo, y'all can't be here. Alright, I may have said some mean things to them, but who cares? You gotta be rush. You gotta rush. You gotta be harsh on some kids, you know? Some kids need it. Loose stone.
Someone found a fossil and put it in a cash box.
Cash.
Maybe they're leading me an entire creature piece by piece.
Anything in particular about this claw? Nope. A loose stone. What does that mean exactly? Nope, nothing particular. Copy the map information. What the heck is this? Photo dome. Another note. Let's see, let's actually read it this way. Dave. Wait a minute. Note from Ron dated 7/30/86. Read. Hey. Alright. Wait a minute. Dave, 6/18/86. Guess who's going out with Debbie next week? No, not that shitheel Steve. It's your man, Ron. I went up to check out that new guy at Two Forks and heard him talking to himself more than usual for Lowe's. So I figured I'd stay away. Remember when you saw Chimney Rock having himself in that hammock? I'm starting to think the Forest Service only picks the deranged and perverted. Except for us, of course. We're the cream de la cream. creme de la creme, I think, or creme de la. I forget. I see that so much that I like, you know, it goes right over my head. I guess I don't know. Let's toast to Deb at the spot, Ron. All right, cool. Just I won't report it then, I guess. From Ron and from Ron again. Hey, I got your note. Talk and sorry. I don't know. You could really help. The live stuff later. So June 16th and then July 30th. I guess I let me close this. Jonesy Lake.
I see a really thin plume of smoke.
Yeah, I see it too. A thin plume like this is either a new fire or a campfire.
Campfire? You think it's them?
I reckon so.
It looks like it's to the southwest of here.
Five.
Keep an eye on that smoke plume. Let me know if it's getting any larger.
Wait, what? She said where? 5 Mile Creek? You point. Just came from this direction. I'm assuming she... What? Southwest? I can't see if I'm moving or not. I guess I'm gonna just go this way.
Hey, sorry about snapping at you earlier. I thought about it, and yeah, I suppose that must have sounded kind of weird when you heard me take that other call. Plus, you're just out here in your own head. Trust me, I know how it is.
Right.
So, did you break any heart?
Hey, she brought it up. Ha, very funny.
She's sick. I shouldn't be here, but I am.
I'm sorry, Henry. What is it?
We'll get into it.
Okay. Well, in the meantime, you are here, and it's beautiful, and escaping isn't always something bad.
Yeah, sure.
Look, I gotta go do a thing, but I'll have a radio. Okay, call me if you need to.
Oh, what does she feel? Does she sympathize? Who are they keeping out? What are they keeping in?
What do you think they're keeping in? What do they not want to have get out of?
Jeez, so many things.
Should I just stop you now?
Maybe loads of hedgehogs.
Okay.
Okay. It's sometimes.
Who would do that and why? That's the real mystery.
Really glad I kept you in the loop. Thanks for all of the high quality information.
Okay. I'll ask what's up if I talk to someone in the next few days who I think might know.
Do you think those girls could be behind this fence?
Well, having once been an ornery young woman, the last thing I would do is climb a fence. Especially if I knew I was in trouble.
I don't even know how I would get in.
It's really strange that that's out there, by the way.
Yeah.
Right. It's weird.
Hey, remember that guy from yesterday, the guy I saw hiking home?
home?
Yes.
Maybe he was from the Spencer place.
It's sometimes when you have to be serious, and it's sometimes when you can't, you know, joke. It's well, that's how it is for me. I just heard something. She's probably in on it, man. That's probably the ending. She's probably like setting me up for something crazy. She probably know the dude. Yo, man, I done been through so much. My trust is like really low. So I guess the smoke is coming. I guess I gotta go in this direction. I hear the slightest noise and I'm like, who's it? Where'd that... What the... I don't see it anymore. I guess, I don't know. I don't know what's going on anymore. Oh, I got so scared. I was about to be like, 5 miles? I was about to be like, yo, I'm lost. And I also want to note, I think it's pretty cool how you actually have to...
What does she have?
She's got Alzheimer's.
So random.
Dementia.
Whoa. How old was she?
Is she? She's alive. She's with her family in Melbourne, Australia. She's 43.
Fuck.
Yeah.
It was like hell, man. Devastating.
Devastating? Especially for her, you can understand.
And for you.
Anyway, everything she worked for was taken away, and that was it. Yeah. I'm sorry to be such a downer.
Don't even. I'm happy to listen. And, you know, we'll try to have some fun this summer. I promise.
You happy to listen. She probably getting all the info she can on your boy. With that sus call. And then I find it funny how she brought it up again. What the heck was that? She just goes, what does she have? So random.
I'm having a hell of a time getting this fucking flapjack off his ass and out to repair that wire.
Want me to go back? Flapjack. Oh.
It flapjack is a choice phrase, by the way.
It really fits the bill in this case.
I thought she was talking about me. I thought she was on the other line again. I'm about to say, hold up. So I had to... Yo, my boy. I'm going to have to end the episode. I want to call this an episode because it was like, you know... Well, this is kind of like a movie you're watching, but... Like, I'm going to have to end this, because this... Yo, that's on the other side of the mountain, bro. Yo. I'm a run as fast as I can. I'm going to try. That's so cool. Okay, so that was actually kind of steep. I'll give it to you. Wait a minute. So I can go in two directions. I could climb down.
Wow, I'm on top of a natural bridge out here.
Really? Is it a complete arch?
No, I guess the bridge is out here. Still, I think I could jump this gap to get across the canyon.
Well, you're a regular evil Knievel.
Oh yeah, you should see the jumpsuit I'm wearing.
Ambiance. Music, I like it. I'm thinking if I should like which way should I go? Should I flip a coin? Can't find a coin for Jack. I'm gonna have to reach into my, is there a coin right there? My little piggy jar of money here. I'm gonna flip a coin. Put that right here. Alright, so heads. Heads, I go left. Tails, I go right. Alright. Seems like I'm going right. To some degree, I feel like the right way is longer, though. I don't know, man. I'm not sure I'll get more ground going left. But then again, who really knows? Who knows what you'll see in the forest? I guess we're gonna go down. Repel. Lord have mercy.
So, how'd you meet?
Met in a bar.
The birthplace of modern romance.
I stumbled over and told her she was pretty, and that was it.
Aw, you were brave.
I was...
Or that too. No, he actually was, though. Like, he really was. Hey man, this is the way back to the crib. So, alright, I'll be honest with you, right? Coming in here, hearing the actual cave, I got a little, my adrenaline went up a little bit. Because I was like, yo, what the, because it's just the sound. Some good sound you got for that cave, man. Sound effects are pretty decent. Oh, did the smoke trail go out? Nope, I still think that's it. What am I doing? I'm like bugging out. I was trying to get... I was familiarizing myself with the controls again. Come on, my boy. My boy that got super speed. Or super stamina, whichever one. Never gets tired of running, but gets tired of climbing. Strange man. You're a strange man, Henry. Why would I go up there? Yo, this dude can run. Oh, there goes that smoke. She's 43. Seems like there's something over here. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, nope, there is something over here. There was a deer? I remember, like, I was just walking, like, regularly. And there was a deer just, like...
Did your wife's illness have anything to do with you taking this job? Or did you just fall prey to the service's main recruiting push? When it comes to, you know, how the hell you ended up out here?
I saw the job in the paper and figured, you know, what the heck?
Actually, us to advertise for the job. Glad it worked.
What happened last summer that accounted for this windfall?
Jeez. I mean, the federal government almost let Yellowstone National Park burn to the ground.
Oh.
Ring a bell?
Yellowstone is like, what, 15 miles away? Why would they do that?
Well, the short story is that for 60 years we got very good at not letting forest fires happen. And then about 15 years ago, they decided that forest fires in wilderness areas like Yellowstone should be left to burn. So that's what they did. I can't believe you didn't hear about this. There were reports that the entire park was gone. Dan Rather telling the country that President Reagan didn't care on the nightly news. Now what the hell's he gonna do? Smoke jump in and snuff one out for the Gipper?
So what should they have done?
I don't even know. By the time the Yellowstone folks realized the little fires weren't going to burn themselves out, 100,000 acres were gone. It's Yellowstone, you know? People don't want to touch it, but we touch it every single day. But hey, I got a 30 cents an hour raise because we can't have another fiasco. Goddamn park can burn down again.
I found a sweatshirt from the University of Eastern Colorado. Maybe it's one of the girls. I mean, it's been here a long time.
There's the University of Eastern Colorado?
I really don't think there is.
Why would somebody make that up?
Right, and then put it on a sweatshirt.
The world's a weird place.
Ron, okay, let's read this again. August 30th, basically. Got some bad news back at home, so hopefully they'll let me out of here for a while. Who's to say, though? Budgets being what they are. Did you get my note about what went down in YPD? Sheriff's isn't too pleased with me, but I don't know. I probably overdid it. Wish you would have been there. I guess you must have got hung up. Dave, P.S. Amigos is Spanish and Profesionales is Italian. And Profesionales is Italian. Part of me kind of doesn't really know why I'm keeping any of these notes, but, you know, hey, why not? Okay, what PD matter? Something happened. Apparently something happened.
What are you going to do when the fire season wraps up? Are you going to go be with her? Just go back to Boulder? You should go be with her. That's my opinion. Sorry for the umpteenth time. Anyway, call me when you find the girls. Or anything. Or call me whenever you want.
Maybe I'll go visit. I don't know.
Well, why not?
She's with her family in Melbourne. They're not big fans of mine.
Oh.
Her sister, Susan, is great, but her parents, I think they always thought she could do better, and that I could have done a better job looking after her.
Fuck that. I have no doubt you did your best.
I don't know.
If you want to go visit her, you should go. Don't let a couple of assholes keep you away from someone you love.
I'll think about it.
Finax, girl. Stop prying too much. Asking me too much questions. Oh, I don't think I'm going the right way. Why is there so many bushes? I was about to say, come on, my boy, pick up the pace. Where's that, thin pommel of smoke at? Where did it go? That's so funny to see that. Wait a minute. They got their stuff. Yo fam, this is right by my hideout. I did all of that. Well, I had to go over here, so. I'm just thinking like, 5 Mile Creek. This is where she said. I was looking all over for this thing on the map. I'm stupid, y'all. I just think it's cool. I was saying like a few minutes ago or like earlier in the video. I was saying you know, I think it's cool how you have to like, you know, you're like you have to use the compass on the map, and it's not like, you know, I'm pretty sure if you look at the map, you'll see yourself moving on it. I'm pretty positive, you know what I mean? But it's like, you're not going to see yourself moving on. But, you know, I'm pretty sure if you look at the map, you know, consecutively, like, you move a little bit, then you, you know, check the map again, and then move up a little bit more, check the map again. You know what I mean? Like, you'll see that you moved, but... Alrighty now. Let's go and find out what that smoke is. Rappel. Don't fall. It's not like I could like call her or talk about anything. Normally, I mean, you know, if I could, I would, but it doesn't give me that option. Where the heck did the smoke go? Yo, that's so funny. Literally, all the code for every cash box is 1234. That's so funny. What is this?
How many hikers go missing in the Shoshone?
More than none, unfortunately, with most of them being in this area. The thoroughfare, because it's so remote. Why?
I found an old flyer for a missing hiker. Just got me thinking, that's all. Like how you said one day you were talking to the Goodwins, and then the next you weren't.
That Goodwin didn't get mauled by a bear or stuck in a ravine. He was just a PTSD a-hole who dragged his son out to do a job, and...
You know what? I think I'm gonna keep this just to be safe. What else we got in here? A pine cone. Cool. Don't know why that would be in there. This looks like wood. I guess I can't take it. You're in their country. Close that. Let's get a move on. I just feel like there's gonna be something moving. No, I can't.
Also, by what it looks like on this map, you'll be coming up on a stream that should lead you towards where we saw that smoke.
Alright, cool, thanks. Well, I guess, I don't know, for the information. The visuals for this game are... Give it like a 8.59. I like how they distinctively play music at certain points. Not sure who made this game, but whoever made it, you guys are not bad. Seems like we found something here.
It's a really nice waterfall down here. Those girls love a skinny dipping. I bet they're nearby. There's some cloth out here. It looks like it was torn from something.
Strange.
I'll keep looking around.
Oh, is this where I have to go? Oh, yep. Let's go bust some silly teenagers.
I see a campsite and it looks like they've got a fire.
Is it them?
It seems like it. I swear, they must have drank four cases.
Yo, for real. So it seems like they were... Are they lesbians? Seems like they were getting it on.
Ah, found my sheets.
So they did break into your tower.
Looks like...
Where could they be, though?
Tent looks like it's been through the shredder. Which would explain that scrap I found.
What could have done that?
A bear? Actually, she's got a point. I wasn't thinking about that.
Well, maybe I should take one of their sleeping bags as payback.
At this stage, take whatever you want.
Oh. Dear Psycho, I hope you're happy you're leaving and we're going to find the police. Holy what? This is insanity.
Some of their clothes are all torn up.
That's not good.
Dude, they left a note. Oh, you know what? Can I pick this up? Damn, that's so lame. Oh, what am I talking about? They got their stuff destroyed.
Looks like someone left a note.
Tricky. Maybe you should read it.
Yeah.
Let me know what it is.
Alright. Let me read it first, my boy. Dear Psycho, I hope you're fucking happy. We're leaving and we're going to find the police or whatever. And tell them about how you keeped in us. In the lake, and then came and destroyed our campsite and all of our stuff. Oh, and stealing panties is gross. Oh, was it that dude? It could have been that dude. This game is getting interesting. Kind of vulgar. I'm very keen with cursing. Like, I don't really, I'm picky. Like, sometimes I don't care. It's just one of those days where I just don't care. And then the other day, I don't curse for a day. Whatever. And are still going to jail. I hope it was worth being a joke over some fireworks. Dick. Cool.
Oh, they're gone, for sure.
What's it say?
Is this woman dumb?
Well,
guys... that's gonna be it for today's video / episode, whatever you want to call it. I'm gonna continue this most likely tomorrow or later, you know, when I wake up, and just continue where we left off and probably upload it, you know, day after or whenever. But yes, stay tuned. We're gonna continue this game series, and yeah, until next time, guys. That's it? Are you done?
Hey, Henry?
Yeah?
What do you look like?
Why are you asking?
Because I'm horribly superficial.
I could be Tom Cruise's good-looking twin brother.
Well, that's too bad. I read in People he's like 5'11".
Yeah, well, you can't win them all.
Okay, well, that gives me a good start.
Hey, hot stuff.
Oh my god, you are the whitest man. I don't need a spotting scope for that. And if not shorts, then what do you normally like to wear?
Do I really have to answer this?
I don't know. I like to look nice, usually. But I try.
Hey, look, it's the little turtle. Hey, little guy. What does it mean, adopt?
Sounds just perfect. Now tell me about your face. I'm looking at you across the bar.
Where's my pet turtle? Please.
I'm drawing you. I need to know.
You're what?
Is that okay?
It's weird.
Don't answer. I'm gonna do it regardless.
Fine.
Your eyes, tell me.
They look tired, I think.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, you know, you hit a certain age and you think you're a younger person who just looks tired all the time.
Speak for yourself, mister.
I guess that's getting old.
Well, some people might see distinguished. Okay, got it. Thank you, Henry.
No problem.
You get what you need?
Absolutely.
Well, with that being said, I think that I'm going to end it. And join you guys another day. Old paper. I'm just scoping out the place. I don't know why. This is where I live. Glass cleaner. Why can you pick up any? What happened to my turtle, man? I just want my turtle. I'm gonna end it, guys. Thank you guys for watching and tune in to the next episode. Until next time, guys. Jagger here, or how am I gonna end this? I don't even know. Until next time, guys. Take it easy.